Hello guys, this is Idon Power aka Bob. I just finished building this three-story big house. As you can see guys, it is a huge house. Okay, let's go inside, and after we have a view from the outside. So I called it house number 7. I'm calling the houses by their number of houses I'm gonna be building in this map. So this is how it's gonna be. Okay, I have two long beams inside this sitting room holding the roof in case it falls off. Beautiful leather seats, brown leather seats, and nice 50-inch TV, beautiful. Nice blue carpet, and nice decorations. Some pictures, some plants, nice spacious, big, massive sitting area, beautiful. Okay, and now that's the kitchen with nice beautiful tiles on the floor and loads and loads of chest of drawers and loads of cupboards and sink, tap, dishwasher, cooker and double door fridge, beautiful big size fridge to keep lots of meat inside. Anyway, this is the kitchen guys. And that's the ventilation for the cooker. Okay, let's go to the second level. That's the second level. It's bedroom, and is the top level as well as bedroom. This bedroom is kind of children bedroom, and is loads of cupboard, you know, chest of drawers, and double bed in here, double bed in here, and some sitting place to have a nice relaxing reading place, and nice desk, beautiful desk actually. I love the desk, it looks cool. Nice computer, and you could see that the keyboard of the computer and some chest of drawers in here and there, beautiful. Okay, and let's go to the third level and we'll come back for the veranda. Okay, that's the last level, and I have a nice cabinet in there as you can see with some shelves, nice double beds, beautiful plant with these, you know, bookshelves just to add more textures. As you can see the cupboards, they look cool. I put them on the bookshelf so in the front they look like chest of drawers, and they look cool. A nice sitting area in here, big space in there, so just relax and enjoy the view. Oh, you could see the beach from here actually, that's beautiful. I love to look at the beach from here. You could see the umbrellas with the seats on there and some pigs, some sheep. Okay, that's the third level. Okay, let's go down to the second level and walk into the veranda. That's the balcony, as you can see guys. You want to call it veranda, you want to call it balcony, call it whatever you want to call it guys. It looks beautiful, the view is cool, and it looks really fresh. When I have some nice house in there, it will look cool. I'm thinking to build in here a small kind of library, so I'll see how it goes. And this is a beautiful, you could watch the pool from here as well, and you could watch your children swimming. Just make sure you don't fall on them and hit their heads. Okay, and that's the balcony with some lights on it, some windows, and let's go outside and check the pool. It looks cool, honestly guys. I really enjoyed building this house. You know, when you try to build and you're relaxing, you know, you just want to enjoy building, it feels great. But sometimes you feel like you wanna, you know, you're under pressure, you need to finish building this house because you don't have any other video to do. So that's the moment I feel stressed. Okay, some nice sun tanning area in here, beautiful. And could have a nice dive. Whee, that's beautiful. Oh, when it's hot, when it's hot, it's beautiful to have a nice swimming pool like this outside your house. Man, I'll love to have a house with nice swimming pool like this. It will be cool. And that's all around the whole house from the outside. Okay, you could see one of the villagers in there, the other one there. Cool. Okay, let's have a look all around the house. As you can see, I have loads of plant hanging outside the house. I didn't put any vines, guys, because I'm worried they will spread everywhere and they will kill the whole house and I won't be able to see my house. So that's the house, guys. Honestly, it looks so cool and I'm so happy with it. It's, you know, I put these kind of plants in there, they look nice, they add more feature for the pool to make it, you know, a bit fresh, and they look cool. And that's from above. Oh yeah, I added these trees. As you can see, guys, they make things look better, more life. And that's the front of the bridge. As you can see how it look like, it looks cool. So nice. Way from below the bridge, way above the bridge. Okay, that's the whole house, guys. I really hope you like it, and I'll be seeing you in my next video. Probably try to do the library or the house in there as a tutorial, and to show you how it's been built and stuff like this. I'll see how it goes if I decide it. Otherwise, the big house will be like 2-3 episodes, you know, one episode building it, another episode furnishing it, another episode just to probably tidy some stuff in here and there, make it look nice. So I don't want to waste too much time. I'll see how it goes. I don't want you to get bored, guys. So I really hope you like this house. Please don't forget to like, favor, and sub. That will be great as well. I'll say good luck for now. See you in my next video. Bye bye.